since we're a smaller foundation, we really want to use our dollars wisely and where we're going to have the biggest impact. And something I've been really excited about are these community transformation grants.
The goals of the grant are to focus on getting the community to work together to come up with a common vision, co-create that vision for health for youth.
It's when all of us make small changes that we can really make that big impact in our community.
When we heard about their desire, if you will, to get people out, moving, and reduce, you know, childhood obesity, it worked perfectly with our plan to kind of get people moving through the city.
I think it's important in kids' lives to be able to stay active. It not only keeps us healthy, but it also keeps our mind and our emotions healthy.
We can impact youth and get them healthy behaviors at a young age. That's going to bleed over into adulthood, and it is so important to focus on our youth because they are the future of Idaho.
Healthy means you have a really good body and you can do millions and millions of good things.
If you'd be lazy, you could die faster.
If you're not healthy, it means like you're sick and nobody likes being sick.
When they start feeling better, they can start noticing what contributed to that. And it's not only just exercise, it's what they're putting on their plate.
Food can make you more active, make you more smart.
You think about the habits they're forming today and how long-lasting that'll be through their lives, their kids' lives, their grandkids' lives.
We have a lot of kids, obviously, in our generation now that spend a lot of time behind TV screens, video games, those sorts of things. And we miss just open play in the park.
You should always go outside and play and ride a bike or whatever, play with your friends.
Because we love riding bikes. And I got a trampoline. Roller skating, scootering and skateboarding.
Exercise
and then being stronger.
Whoa.
It's truly impactful to our community.
We are extremely grateful to the foundation for what they've helped us achieve.
I really do think that High Five puts us at that tipping point that we're gonna have some really impactful changes when we're done with this grant.
I mean, at the end of the day, it's about youth. It's about youth being able to grow up where they live, healthy, happy, and cared for. It's about understanding the impacts of the decisions we make today, whether infrastructure-wise or program-wise, to give them the opportunity to live healthier lives.
Thank you for giving kids a chance instead of like just having to be all bored at home and everything.
It's gonna make a difference in my life.
Give me a high five.